think they're going to win some donuts, too.
Oh!
So, I mean, you know, the money's cool and everything. Money's nice, but, you know,
donuts,
a mature donut might be a nice thing, too.
What flavor is that?
That would give you enough money to go someplace really fancy where nobody else is, and you can eat all the donuts there with nobody looking at you.
What kind of donuts do you have?
What kind of donuts do we have? Why? Let's see now. There's chocolate, first of all. Let's get that out of the way. And then we have chocolate with chips. And chocolate swirl chocolate. And then we have some extremely old donuts. It's hard to tell what they are, except it looks like they used to at least be chocolate. Don't forget, chocolate. That's for other people who like chocolate.
All those discount donuts, the home of the mature donut, just as much nutrition as a fresh donut.
Today.